All right, here we go. 2017 Bowman draft jumbo. This is a six-man snake draft. These are your teams. Thank you guys for joining. Appreciate it. Good luck to you. Hopefully get another awesome case. Last one was really good. I really don't think that there are many people that can beat Connor out there. You really do have to just be bigger than him. Tony Ferguson, if he can avoid getting knocked the fuck out, has the cardio to drag him into deep waters and drown him. But I don't think he can not get hit. Guy gets rocked in every fight. You know, in that first fight, Connor blew his ACL in the first round. I know Max Holloway was like 20 years old too, but Tony's a legitimate psychopath. You never know what he's gonna do. Alright, here we go. How's that? Good enough. Austin Peck, Kyle Wright, purple. El Kakui. I think it means the boogeyman. Peter Solomon, first auto is color. Houston, fielder for MVP. 101 out of 150. Yeah, well, I live in Miami, so you pick up some stuff. Hello, Mackenzie Gore.
Nice, Padres.
Gem X Wave. Base auto. I gave him the thick pen. No supers. Nah. We pulled a red, non-auto. So that was cool. Pulled an orange auto, gold auto, green auto. Everything but a red and a super. Even pulled the black. I think, right? In that first case? Nicho hit it. I think there was a couple oranges. I can't remember though. Nobody's spectacular. I think the best of the night was probably a gold Hira. Green paper to 99. That or the Blue Wave, Royce Lewis. DL Hall. Yeah, there was an orange DL Hall. There was one early, too, I think in the first break, maybe. Tommy Doyle. Colorado Refractor. Hall of Fame breaks. Man, but that super jumbo case was just not good. Rip and Flip has got it down. Tyler Freeman, green, chrome, to 99. So what's next, Sam? They got some kind of fight night, right? Quinton Holmes to 250 for the Indians. D-Guard to 250. It's a good one, isn't it? Cub Swanson and somebody, right? Yeah, Quint Holmes, 250. Insert auto. How much of a freak is Francis Ganeau? Oh my God. Swanson Ortega. Yeah, it'll be garbage. It's a fight night. But man, if you haven't watched Ortega fight, that's a good fight. I don't think he's lost. Will Craig, 70th anniversary. To 200. Flip, I don't know, man. I don't know what they're called. We had a redemption. It said it on there, but Class of 2017, I think that's what they're called. Eloy, purple paper. Peter Alonso. What do we got? Sam Carlson. Mariners is Hall of Fame breaks. 100 out of 150. Cheater. Let's get an autograph of that. The Randy Johnson was to 99. You think Derek Jeter's got 99 of those? Christopher Cease. Rangers. Dude, Dos Anjos is on a tear. Robbie Lawler won his last fight. He beat Cowboy in a decision that I think he should have lost. Lazarito variation. If there are, I haven't seen any, my friend. Alex Fado refractor. D guard. Pretty nice. It's a $4.99. /50 Austin Beck Gold. Waller's fun to watch, man. He's a banger. Peter Alonso /200. Nick Roquette, blue paper. Corey Abbott. We had a blue wave of him. Maybe that was the last break. Purple Corey Abbott. Hall of Fame breaks with the Cubs. That's /250. Oh, God, dude. That fight was awesome. And Rory had to just tap at the end because his nose was hanging off of his face. He was winning that fight too. I can't believe he's not in the UFC. He wants to be an alternate to their heavyweight tournament. If someone gets hurt, he wants to be the first up. How crazy is that, man? 170 pounder wanting to go up and fight Fedor. Yikes. Nate Pearson. Blue Jays is Dragon. Nate Pearson, maybe? Pavin Smith, green to 99. Bellator's got some good fighters over there, man. Their 170 pound division is easily the best. Tristan Lutz for the Brewers. Hall of Fame breaks. Keyboom, blue for the Nationals. Austin Beck refractor. Hagen Danner. Blue Jays. Dragon. Danner is a refractor. Tristan Lutz was base, yes. Green paper, Colin Morvan. Martin Morvan. Sam Carlson, Mariners. Acuna. Jake Berger, purple. Gold MJ Melendez. National champs. /38. What's up, Zahn? AJ Puckett, blue, White Sox. Casey Clemens, purple. Kevin Merrill, Oakland, Hall of Fame breaks. Your boy, Rip. Zon just ripping some Bowman. How you been, bud? You good? Pavin Smith refractor. Hook. The Red Sox guy. Royce Lewis refractor. D-guard. Nick Prato, blue refractor, 70th anniversary to 70 for national champs, 69 out of 70. Hira, purple. Lutz. Gold. Royce Lewis, Brent Rooker. 48 out of 50. And a Matt Tabor. Yeah, they did, didn't they? They hit both of their guys. Nothing. It's Chrome. Nick Solak, Yankees. Gem X. 43 out of 50. Colton Hock, blue auto for the Marlins, national champs, to 150. Trevor Rogers, purple. Nah, no more tonight. Sorry, brother. The rest will be tomorrow. Elliot Ramos. I'm on the East Coast, so. Getting pretty late. There's a bunch of PYTs that are almost ready to go. If you want to pick up some of the remaining teams for tomorrow. Taylor Walls for the Rays. I think the next four or five have all less than 20. Thanks, brother. Guam. I'm in Japan, man. Mateo to 200. It's off bad. Pavin Smith, Diamondbacks, Gem X Wave, No, I didn't hear it. What'd they say? Peter Solomon. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Joey Morgan, Detroit. Kirkpatrick? Is that one of them? The badass one? McKay? Yeah. Is his brother Drake Kirkpatrick? He went there too, didn't he? Cody Sedlock, 70th blue. They're not. Huh. Stuart Fairchild. There's a new one. For the Reds. Gemax Wave. Purple Auto. To 250. A lot. I would say a third of them. I would say that if you counted a refractor as color, that it'd be even with base autos. Mate in blue? Maybe 45, 55. I know, dude. Just slaying it. Still got some to go. Cole Reagans. Blue paper. Minka. That's his name. Tristan Lutz, Brewers Refractor Auto. Last box. Good luck. Brewers do work. Keston, Hira, Tristan Lutz. Calling a super. Not in that one. Dylan Busby, green. Pirates, dragon. Adele Refractor, Warmoth Purple Paper, Rhino, Kenzie Gore, Will Crow, Chris, Austin Beck, Oakland. Hall of Fame breaks. Base auto. Got a plate. Why do you need the TV and the stereo on at the same time? TJ Zuch, Cyan printing plate. 1/1 for the Blue Jays. because I like to party. It's paper, isn't it? Didn't get me this time. Orange. Some dude. Killer mustache. Carl. To 25 for the Mets. That dude only weighs 215. Yeah, right. It says he's 6'1". Something's not right there. Last pack, good luck. Brent Rooker, D-guard, all right, that's it on this one. Do a recap video here.